My food philosophy is basically just to eat food as close to its natural state as possible. I never look at calories, I never look at fat or sugar. I really just read ingredient labels. And if there's a bunch of additives and chemicals and just crap in it, I really won't eat it. Like this, for example, the only ingredients are raw organic walnuts and raw organic cashews. Right up my alley.